You bought Steel Division. I just downloaded this game. It's a great game. I just got all DLCs from the developers, man. Well, there's a streamer with 2,000 viewers on Steel Division 1944 on a weekday, man. So it's very good publicity for them. And they said they liked my content. I'm a bit afraid today of the campaign. Let's just fucking start. Fuck the download. Because the Germany campaign gets very mad now. The Germany campaign gets so mad now. The next mission, well, we have Pegasus Bridge now, which is a legendary mission. It's super hard and took me many, many, many times. And after that comes a mission that I really always hated. It's an evacuation mission. You have a huge city with a railroad. And first of all, you have to defend the entire railroad. Thank you, Chip Torrent, for 32 months. You have an entire railroad and you have to defend it against hardcore incoming allies from the west. Then once you secured it, you have like 20 minutes to send divisions through. And every division that goes from the south to the north is what you have in the next mission. And it's very hard and poof. But I want to go through it, man. I want to finish actually the entire campaign, man. And let's just get into it, man. 5 more minutes of warm-up. Just breathe, man. You know, chill, drink some water. Answer some questions. Can you unban the horse staff? Because your ex-mods banned us by association. I don't know your names. I don't even know how to unban people on Discord. Text me in Discord. I will look into it, man. I have no idea, man. What's up, NC boy? I'm not playing today. School all day. I typed now. Putin wanting trusted. Putin? Putin. What? Where are you, matey? I don't see you. I don't see you. In general. Oh, wait. I'm trusted. No, what? Huh? Oh, I'm getting so many messages. You cannot imagine, guys. Ah, fuck. This is gonna hurt. Could you check what my application for Trusted I would like to play today? Danik, here's an example of you being an idiot. Listen to me. The streamer sits here for 5 minutes and says he has infinite messages. Infinite messages, right? And then you come to channel and say, can you please check mine? Do you think that's an intelligent statement, Danik? Do you think that's intelligent? Ask yourself. I became a Dragon Rider, Azor High, and Ruler of Westeros with one character in CK2. Well, your game did not crash, huh? Why is Paradox logo in this game? Because they are the publisher of this game, my dude. I just want to warm up 5 minutes. Let's just talk, chat. Oh, I need to wake up. I don't sleep well lately. I mean, I sleep 8 hours, but I always wake up 7 because of Lisa. It's not her fault. And then I'm like, oh. Like, I've already been awake 6 hours, man. Fuck. Yes, Tiger, I'm downloading as we speak. Thank you very... Oh, it stops the download? Well, fuck it, I can download later. I got all DLCs. Thank you very much, Tiger. It was very, very kind of you. What's your height, Tommy? 6'9". How are you today? I just said I'm very tired. Let your campaign with Tiger towards Eugen guys worked out and you get all 3 DLCs. I don't even know what these DLCs do. I will check them when the time comes. First, I want to get Normandy 44 campaign out, man. I never finished it. Every day, 13 hour stream. I'm getting too old for that. Thank you, Circle Social Club, man. Thank you very much. How was the Paradox game yesterday? Anybody watched it? Was it good? Do you speak foreign languages? I speak English. How would you rate yesterday's campaign allies? Nice! I really enjoyed, man. Dude, once again, that this game is like a little guilty pleasure, man. I know for a fact I played this game like 2 weeks and then something happens and makes me so mad that I uninstalled the game. But like the last time when I did the army campaign and Russia spawned an infinite tanks, I was like, oh my god. But man, I enjoy this. I like the tactics of, and what I like about this game is feeling my improvement. Like that mission we had yesterday where I was perfectly flanking, I love that, man. But the missions are getting very hard now, and the German missions especially, they're not a lot about building something up, they're more about survive for 20 minutes, do this in 20 minutes. why don't you make it the moderator's job to take care of applications? Because they already do way too much. Do you work out currently? I just came home from a big workout, man, that's why I'm a bit tired, man. But I'm getting stronger again, man, I fucking love that shit. And today I didn't even put music in, so I can just let my thoughts hang free. You know, all day long I'm in the internet and memes and chat, and then I'm with Lisa. I'm never alone in my head. And that was good today. And I get much stronger now. I love it. Has Paradox ever considered doing strategy game playing in current times? I think they did one day, but they stopped it. The Orsha campaign is very hard, especially the Germans. If you go back to Steel Division 2, you should try a different one first. Maybe you're right, yeah. When was the last time you drank some water? Literally 5 seconds ago. Like 30% of questions in chat are just something I did 5 seconds ago. Thank you, Solarium. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Okay, I'm slowly waking up. I can feel the energy coming. I might need to eat another of these pizza pieces. Is there snow in Germany? Nope. Okay, no more phone today. Hey, Tommy, can you unblock me on Discord? I will forget that in the next 5 minutes, so send me that somewhere. Hope you have fun today. I hope so, too. We're playing World War Bra. What do I want to play in World War Bra? In a weird way, I would like to play... Again, we're trying to build a community here, right? I don't want to show the craziest fucking esport content. One sec, I got a ban, a little kid that has no friends. There you go. I would like to just play Australia again. Just to show, you know, just to show the difference of what a mod is and what what vanilla is. Steel Division Freeze coming 2022. Is that true, man? I'd say try Bobrusnik, but let's not talk about Steel Division 2 yet, man. I might just want to play Australia or Brazil again. Probably Australia. I know it's a bit boring for you guys. I don't care though, man. It's fucking Tuesday. I just want to build this community and I want to show the difference of vanilla and that. Here we go. We're back and we are playing Pegasus Bridge. That fucking mission is so monkey. Oh my god. I never even did the final campaign, man. This is going to be hard. We're going to start dying a lot. Here we go, gentlemen. Steel Division is a lot about try and error. Like, you die, you have to restart, you die, you have to restart. Let's take a fucking look. I will never play CK2 Game of Thrones again. Never, ever again. So quiet. Shh, oh man. Our delaying action has given the 736 Grenadier Regiment enough time to re-establish a line of defense inland, allowing our Kampfgruppe to regroup in reserve. But Major von Luck's situation east of the Orne isn't going as well. His counterattack has stalled, and he is finding himself under increasing pressure from incoming paratroopers. Oberst Opeln's movement have been heavily hampered by Allied bombings and resistance sabotage. And a handful of his panzers have been able to reach their assembly area.
My stomach had a rough time after eating a whole box of Coca Pops for dinner yesterday.
It befalls us to remedy their absence. Can you guys stop talking? Jesus. Our orders are to move east of the Orne and support Major von Luck's renewed offensive. The objective remains the same. Recapture the bridge of Benouville. This mission is legendary, man. Thank you, Spency Boy. Thank you, man. Thank you, Tuny. Thank you, Apapa Papaya. Great content, man. I'm a noob and never joined one for the game because I'm scalped. I'm getting flamed. That's why I find it amazing that you open the noobs. Blah, blah, blah. Don't flame me like... I can't listen to the mission. One of our PRK-40s from the bridge's garrison. Besides, any unit which managed to slip through our net this morning can be expected to have reinforced... So he has a really hardcore pack. And there's fucking British coming from the east too. Oh my god. Light airborne tanks. How are tanks airborne?
But reports indicate that British commandos have managed to take foot east of the Orne and are moving with some tank support.
I remember if you take too long, there's a huge tank army coming to fuck you up. Oh, I remember that shit. The longer it takes to secure the bridge, the stronger the enemy. The longer it takes, the stronger they get. Oh fuck, I hate that shit. I'll always love to slowly build myself up. We must secure those bridges without delay. Oh fuck. This might be the first mission where I have to restart a lot. Okay, gentlemen, I have like a million messages. Can you unblock me on Discord? Blah 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 blah. I am Purin. You blocked me. You Purin? What the fuck? Can you not text me on Twitch though? I don't want to read Twitch messages ever again. It's too much and too annoying. Can you guys reach me? I don't know. You can't reach me anywhere, right? Shit. But yeah, I'm still on just chatting. One sec. You seem a bit overwhelmed today again. Always overwhelmed, man. Always. If you put steel in, it doesn't. Twitch doesn't even show you Steel Division 2. Steel Division 944. Steel Talent, Steel Panther 3, Brigade Command, Steel Panthers, Campaign Disc, Steel Division 1944. Where is it? There it is. Jesus, Twitch does not know this game. Moving off AT through. Hold off for troops. Turn on music. Exactly. Oh, this mission is gonna suck. So we have heavy flak support von Luck. Do I have to help him too? Oh man, this is gonna suck. So the more time I take, the more they get strong. Enemy reinforcements, British commandos and armors are approaching for Melville in 10 minutes. So I need to be rushed. Oh my god, this mission is so old school, dude. I remember I always put the tank down this road, but then in this hedge road, there's like a bazooka team that always fucks you. Huh. Make a plan, make a plan. So what do we have? You can't go over the river, right? I don't think you can do that. I don't think you can go over the river. I actually never fucking realized that. How's life in Germany? By the way, my German teacher is Austrian. That's amazing, bro. And life is great in Germany. Mobile warfare. I want to visit Pegasus Bridge. I didn't yet. Let's think, let's think. Today's gonna be one of these weird streams. We have this main road going down here. Obviously, very bad tactically because the enemy totally has the west side of the river and it's gonna shoot us. So just like a defensive tank shooting this entire area here, like this. Don't fuck with it even, you know? Then we can move up to the bridge. I mean, it's gonna be all about this area here, right? This area. So we have defense here. Can they reach? No. They can never. Well, these fields are obviously very dangerous. You might not even want to go into these fields. Maybe even abandon them. Be defensive in them. Maybe an MG here. Yes. Don't be in these fields a lot. And then obviously my main approach to Pegasus Bridge, because I'm covered from the west, would be right here. A huge infantry offensive. Bam, 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 bam. The question is though, do I have to go east? What does the game want from me? I should just focus on the bridge, right? Do you have a job besides streaming? Yes, Luca, thank you for this very intelligent question. I have only 4k subs on Twitch, which is not enough to pay the rent, so I still work at a gas station on the side. Tonight I have an 8-hour shift, man. If you need gas, come to my gas station, Tommy's gas station. How much should I invest into this area, though? There's a nice, oh man, look at that church. Like an MG team here wouldn't hurt. The playlist is, it's Brazil Baby, lo-fi or some shit. Huh. Here we fucking go, man. Shit, I don't know what I'm doing. We will face a great number of elite paratroopers with anti-tank guns. Our reconnaissance units should attack them and avoid being ambushed. With its 20mm gun, the SPW-231 is well suited to clear the way. SPW-231. Clear the way. Okay, so he has a lot of infantry. That's not the game. You should always listen to what the game tells you here. It's really important. So some normal Spätrupps in phase 2. I want some. Well, do you want 231 or 233? The fuck do I know, Alter? This has more MGs. It's bad stealth. And let's get an S. Schwerer Panzerwagen 231. Okay. Infantry gonna be the main thing here. Survivors from the Oistreham garrison have been attached to our battle group. Grenadiers and Osttruppen are lighter equipped than our own Panzer Grenadiers, but they are a welcome reinforcement. As Germany have these MG teams, I always forget that. So, what is Grenadiers? Are they like for close quarter combat? I've been playing some post-scriptum off-stream, man. I just get killed so much, I always just start Pionierführer. Who is a better... Oh, this is phase 1. So phase 1, I want 2 leaders. 6 Grenadiers. In phase 2, I'm calling 4 more leaders with MG42s. Grenadiers and Pioneers. Pioneers is more close quarter combat, right? Pioneers have 2 MPs, 7 Kar 98s. So I guess Pioneers are more for close quarter combat, I think. Panzer Grenadiers suck for close range, he says. Well, it's on phase 1, all they give me. Tanks. We have received some veteran Panzer Force and tank commanders. They are more powerful than any allied armor in the sector. Holy shit, Panzer Force, man. This is medium 2s in Hoi 4, right? This is the mediums you see every day in Hoi 4, man. Don't lose them to the close range AT weapon. We should be paying particular attention to the Pack 40 the Brits have captured in the bridge. So tanks are not gonna be so good in early game, man. That fucker has a huge pack somewhere. I should really focus on artillery and infantry, in my opinion. You know what? I'm playing not a single phase 1 tank. Dude, these are some very expensive tanks. I cannot lose them.
Panzer 4C and SPW-233 with their short-barreled 75mm guns are very good
fire support units.
Use them against the British infantry, but don't let the paratroopers engage them at close range.
Hey, this is gonna be hard, man. Panzer Force medium tank too, yeah. Have you ever played Company of Heroes 2? I played it, I don't like it though. It's too arcadey. Maybe get AT tanks for holding that open field on left flank. What are you talking about? Anti-tank tanks. Oh, you talk about this? Yeah. Chill. Step by step. SPW. Is that really worth it? Because if you look at the map, there isn't a lot of... I want to have some flamethrowers in phase B. I obviously want 4 ammunition trucks. I want phase 1 ammunition trucks. And in the end, I want 2 SPWs again. This is... The support is not so good for me. Panzerschreck. I feel like I don't need Panzerschrecks in phase 1. So phase B, I'm gonna have a huge fucking pack and 4 Panzerschrecks. And let's do 1 pack early game. 1. How much I have left? 6. Anti-air. Does Danny have a lot of air? I'm calling in 2 flex in the late game. In the middle game. Artillery, super important. I feel like, what I feel about the German campaign is that artillery is everything. It is everything, dude. So we're getting 2 Vielfachwerfer, which is like Katyushka, in phase 1. Wow, I have a huge choice in phase B. The problem is I don't understand any of this. What is this? This guy can call a huge strike. I want that phase C. So what do I want phase B, though? This guy has 150mm, so it's pretty heavy, huh? I wish sometimes the game would explain shit more, because I'm such an... I don't know anything about equipment in World War II, man. That chat decide. What phase B do I take? Lorraine 150? PZH 105? Or Rheinwerfer again? I like this Lorraine. I don't know what it does, though. 150mm? Fuck it. I want to try it out. What does that do, though? It's like a long-range fucker. 2 more.
Air support is still limited. Therefore, we'll have to choose. Bombers are your best asset to quickly neutralize enemy guns. U-87D only carries 4 bombs, but is available from phase A.
JU-88S carries 14 bombs in phase B. Okay, phase C I'm calling in the big boys. In phase A, I want... rockets can attack both enemy vehicles and planes. 10-9G. This is like Cass. This is my Cass. Okay. That's my army, man. Let's fucking try it out. Let's just try it out. Man, I'm fucking tired again today. I hate that. I hate being tired on stream. But the man has to work out. I might just... Oh, the coffee machine actually broke. I can't make the coffee. Okay, fuck, man. This is gonna be hard. I wonder how much I have to involve myself in the east. Well, I should take the bridge, right? I've... 30 minutes and 10 minutes until the fuckboys come. 500 points. Let's fucking do this. So. Take my time. Have fun. I am gonna have a Spieltrupp hopefully in here. Hopefully they don't get caught. 1 reconnaissance to take care of all this shit. Boom. I want 1 armored car always up here just taking care of this entire region. So we're doing... Do I have any armored car? Didn't I unlock something? I have a pack. I want to put the pack in position, I guess. Oh, there isn't really a way over there, huh? I'm putting 1 pack right down the street. That's it. But he's not going to move much. Because I remember back in the day, if you move up this road, you always get shot from here. Okay, that's my first move. I kind of determined that these fields are death trap. I don't want to... The tactical approach to taking the bridge will be from the cover of the trees. So this is my main attack area. I want to be very active in this area. Take this village, have an assault maybe... Like 3 phases. Assault 1, assault 2, assault 3. With assault 3 being the main assault. Okay, let's first of all talk about reconnaissance. Where do I want these guys? I want 1 reconnaissance in here, and my final reconnaissance, can't do too much reconnaissance. Let's start here. Slowly, that's my 3 reconnaissance. What else do I have? I don't need ammunition trucks yet. Phase A, I'm very weak. I have a lot of artillery, and I have 1 CAS, but the CAS comes later. So it's just about building a huge infantry presence now, I feel like. So let's have 2 teams. I have only 2 leaders, right? We're gonna have 2 teams. 2 leaders. And I don't remember how far I can go before I get attacked. Maybe let's take it slow. I would like to have an MG here. I don't even have MGs. I have them phase B. Germany is so different, man. Well, I have all these MG cars. That's something you have to remember. That's so weird about Germany. When I drop my leader, I keep the car. And it's like an MG shooting car. Actually, let's make this different. Let's drop the leader here and take this hedgerow. Because Taiga and Chet said that Grenadiers are more for far away battles, so let's do that. I'm dropping a team here, taking this hedgerow. Problem is I'm gonna be weak here then. But let's slowly. Take my time. And then I want one leader taking this entire area. We're gonna take this crossroad. This crossroads belongs to me, no one else. Take the crossroads. The funny thing about this game is I never know if I'm doing well. Is my decision making good here or is it just completely gonna destroy me? And then I want two grenadiers somewhere over here. So that's my star. 10 mana? Fuck man, I don't know where this is gonna go. Let the Hoi 4 stream go well. Check the VOD, it was a crazy stream yesterday. Holy shit, you gained a shitload of subs yesterday. What happened? A good stream happened, man. Focus on the bridge or you get squashed in phase 3 by enemy tanks. Could you check messages on Discord, please? Stop. I'm gonna call it out. I love you, David. You're probably a nice guy. I said 20 times. I have a million messages on Discord. I just want to stream right now, do my job. I will answer everything tonight, man. I just answered millions of questions today. Please don't comment, chat, and ask me to read your questions, man. I will, and your Discord messages. I will read them later, man. Come on. Read the room. Let's fucking go. Dude, that pack can never be lost, man. I gotta be so careful. Okay, and let's get these scouts up. Let's see where I go with this, man. I really don't know. And we're getting in position in this hetero. And I have these MG calls. Let's rip with these. The units that broke through our lines in Song of Bean have been spotted near the bridge. They will not make things easy for us. Okay, let's get two MG teams over here. I have another MG call I don't know what to do with. Putting him here. Good. Slowly. No stress. No stress. I have actually a reconnaissance call. Oh, they have hardcore elites, dude. They're 2-star units, man. Where is that anti-tank gun? Is this one? Oh, there's a huge anti-tank gun here. Dude, he has so much stuff, dude. Wow. Okay, set up these MG teams. No, Alto! No! Move! Move, Alto! Already getting caught! Fucking hell. MG team is coming. Spätrupp here. Take the hedgerow. Pause the game for a second. I don't know what to do with these two MG teams yet. Maybe one MG team. Maybe one here for safety reasons. Yes, okay. Okay, I'm starting to shoot that. Good. Let's move up a bit. They're in the open field. Come on, shoot. Go. I have 95 mana. Can I call my first artillery? 100 mana for artillery. My phase 1 is so weak, man. Did he already shoot something? Jesus. Get in position. And let's take it... I know I can't play slow, but... Easy. Okay, 2 MG cars are coming in. Good, I killed the first guy. I want you down this road, making sure nobody gets us. One guy here. Let's start pushing, actually. I can't be too weak. I can't be too slow. Looks like I have this on lockdown. Slow. Big fights here. This village has to be taken. I need to call infantry for that, though. Artillery. They need fire support. Let's push up. Don't pause the game too much. Let's push up a bit. More fire support. Come on. Crossing this field is obviously not good. Oh, MG. MG spotted. Push. Leader's there. Very good attack. Good, got them pinned. Whew, I already feel stressed, man. I always feel stressed in this fucking game, I swear to God. I'm calling in my first Vielfachwerfer. Hopefully I'm safe here, man. Dude, I have not much left in phase 1, huh? I could call the cast in a second. I can't even reach chat a lot, guys. I'm sorry. Good, I actually killed an MG team. Big. Okay, I'm pushing up these guys. How the fuck am I gonna cross this field? Well, I have some nice MG support now. These guys are coming. They should easily die. Vielfachwerfer's coming. I think this guy has so many flex, I should not even get my air yet. I'm gonna get more. Yeah, I'm gonna kill all this in the rows, I think. Maybe it's time for a push. 1, 2, 3. Trying to take this village here. I'm gonna try doing that. Pushing out the MG team a little bit. I think I'm in good positions right now. I have everything on. Ooh. Oh, there's a big push. I have no counter for that. Oh, man. Oh, money. Nebelwerfer this? Yeah, yeah, I'm already in trouble, man. Hopefully my scout doesn't die here. I'm fucking having a lot of fire. Okay, looks like I'm actually going for this village, huh? Oh, this is gonna be a heavy fight. Shit, is this actually clever? Oh, I'm so stressed already, chat! Look at that huge attack that's coming! Jesus! I don't have anything to stop that. I'm pushing up an MG over here. Another Vielfachwerfer, go. Okay, I'm killing a lot right now, but this city is bad. Oh, I'm in trouble. Retreat, retreat. Retreat, retreat. Oh man, these villagers are protected hard. MG's shooting though. I'm even calling on MG, fuck it. Yeah, 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 I feel so stressed. Do I feel ready to jump? I'm jumping in. We're jumping into the hedgerow. Fuck, I don't know if that's clever though. Push him up. Very nice Nebelwerfering though. Good shit. Okay, push these two up and they need a supply truck. Getting supply truck. Ooh, thank you, Kate. I can't really read chat much in this game. I'm sorry, but it is what it is. I want to take this fucking village here, man. Push up, push up. I want to take this village and then I work on this here. Suppressive fire, come on. Crossing this field obviously is not good. But I look at the suppressive fire that I have. But this field here scares me. I might have to just Vielfachwerfer it again. Yeah, I will do it again. It's too scary. The truck has arrived for ammunition. My phase one is so bad. I have nothing. How's the village looking? Oh, someone. Who shot my... his mortars? Who just shot my MG teams? Kill that, kill that. Don't lose. Take the village, take the village. Come on, we're not gonna lose here. The leader insta dies, man. Oh, fuck. It's a fucking scout team and it kills a leader like that? Oh, fuck. Fuck, man. This shit is getting hard. I need more artillery here, huh? Looks like I actually take the village now. I can't push out too much here. They have a pack somewhere. Ay, ay, ay. Fuck, man, they're everywhere. Okay, it looks like I took the hatch roll. Fuck, I'm so stressed. Okay, I'm pushing up. Pushing up with two MG cars. Let's have a fight here. You guys want to fight? Let's fight. How's my artillery? What did I just click? No, no, no. I want you to shoot this. Vielfachwerfer this. Let's call my Cass. Oh, I'm so stressed, guys. The Cass is shooting... this MG. Because apparently I'm losing the city. Oh, I'm even pinned now. Man, I'm completely getting wrecked, huh? I'm pinned everywhere. Oh, the cast is so fast. Wow. Fuck him up! Fuck, you have to shoot! You didn't even shoot anything! Oh, shit, 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 shit. Okay, one sec. Vielfachwerfer, stay on this position. Pushing it up, pushing it up. Looking not too bad. Alter. Isn't that a fighter? It's a fighter? I thought he's gonna shoot that. Oh. Well, I'm retreating here. I'm fucked. Retreat, retreat. Fuck. Apparently, I even lost my MG teams. Pushing up here. Fuck, man. My face A is so weak. Looks like I pinned a lot. Even moving in a bit. Fuck it. Take this field. My left flank is fucked, though. Retreat again. Pushing up the pack just a little bit. I don't know what to do with my mana. Fall back, fall back. Man, I can't take this village. Oh shit, he just completely... oh man, I'm getting wrecked. I cannot push out into this open field, can I? Okay, taking the village, getting position. Ay-ay-ay-ay-ay. This game is getting hard now. I lost these scouts, I'm losing so many units like a noob. This pack is shooting my ass, dude. How about I Vielfachwerfer the pack? Let's try getting it. Let's try getting that. Let's get the Vielfachwerfer on that. Alter, what a bad situation here. Dude, there's a tank. There's... I'm losing these guys. Dude, How? This is so hard. They have tanks and I just have a bunch of grenadiers. Jesus Christ. I'm getting annihilated here. Fuck. Stop pushing. I never told him to push up this much. That's completely not true. That's completely not true. I never said. Show me a clip where I told this guy to push up like this. Yeah, but was? When did I make him push up? When did that happen? What? Alter, I'm getting completely annihilated. Complete retreat. I got completely pushed back. This is a complete disaster. I can't do anything. They're everywhere. I'm starting to think even taking the fields now, man, because there's just tanks everywhere. Even my Vielfachwerfer is getting killed now? Oh, yeah, this is a restart, man. Yeah, it's a restart. We lost everything. Whoa. Oof. Oy, oy, oy. Out of water. That was a complete disaster. Jesus. Man, what am I supposed to do? Ay. Well, that's Steel Division. You have to learn by doing. That's what it is, dude. First restart, and that's what it is, dude. Bro, I'm even thinking of completely abandoning all of this, because... Dude, there's Churchills, mortars, a Pack 70. You're never gonna win anyway. What about you just keep a little defensive line here and just push the fields, man? Like with a lot of artillery or something. Just rush left flank, go all left. Let's try it out. I wish it would save my deck from last time. Reconnaissance, SP, blah, 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 blah. Leader, Grenadier, Phase B, a leader with Grenadier, Pioneers, and an MG squad. Tanks, let's get an early game tank, I guess. Here we go, light tanks. I will try them out. Gonna be weird. Let's get some light tanks early game. Don't know if that's gonna work, though. I want ammunition truck, this one, flamethrowers, ammunition truck, anti-tank. I'm not gonna shoot anything early game. Let's have a support pack. Panzerschreck, some late game stuff. Anti-air, I just need a flag late game, I feel like. Artillery, I obviously want the Vielfachwerfer, this guy and this guy. And air, once again, not calling a fighter, I'm calling the Jew, which actually is the real Cass. That's Cass, apparently. I took a fi- I can't? Oh, I'm full? Oh, I'm full! What if I play No Air Germany? Thank you, Nucky. What if I play No Air Germany? Let's delete this fuck. I need to delete one more thing. I don't think the flamethrowers are that good. I guess. I fucking don't know shit about this game. And let's get the Hulker Bombers late. Let's go. Change the deck. Add tanks from phase A and Circle Bridge. What? Let me make a plan. Let's fucking go. So, I get my reconnaissance here again. I think it was a good reconnaissance. He gave me a shit ton of information. Another reconnaissance here, I feel like. And another reconnaissance here. Good. Now, I have one of the light tanks helping to push like this. So, I'm gonna make a little defense here. Just so nothing pushes me, and then full into the fields. Hardcore artillery support, blah blah blah. I want a tank in the village. Let's play one with tanks, I guess. Put him here. I want this guy to have a leader behind him. The only bonus is here. Put the leader here. And some grants. I remember I need some grants here. That makes a lot of sense. Here and here. Taking care of this field. Then I want a pencil leader in this row. And two more grants. 30 left. Ooh, doesn't really matter. Let's just try it out. Take it easy. So, the MG cars are moving up. One. Two. Three. And then the leader gets into the hedgerow. Actually, the leader can... I'm fine here. Nothing's gonna kill me for a second. Let's just move up, easy. You guys are doing your thing, blah, blah, blah. Okay. I need to call in a lot of artillery, man. This shit is gonna be hard AF. I'm just gonna be defensive. They have so much in this area, there's no way I take that down. That is off the... Oh, man, look at that. Okay, just taking control here, man. Not even trying to push anything. Fair play? What? Now the Grenadiers. And the 2MG cars. Wait. One guy push here, and this MG car stays behind. Stays behind here. Reconnaissance should be out in a sec. Come on. And get him out. And let's work on this push. Slowly, 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 slowly. I probably shouldn't do anything until I don't have... good shit. First kills. Until I have any artillery. I shouldn't do anything without artillery. The fuck is he going? Okay, this car covers this. And we're pushing up. And we're pushing up. Slowly. No stress. Wait for artillery. The first artillery is coming. Vielfachwerfer, let's go. Just be defensive. Man, they are scary. Tank is getting some shots off, that's good. Retreat these guys. No risks here. I always thought they're stealthy, like... I thought reconnaissance is like hidden in the forest, but they just find them like it's nothing. Apparently I'm getting caught here now. Try to support that. I've already lost two grenadiers from this far away. Jesus Christ, man. Come on. Shoot that. Jesus. Come. How much more I fucking have to lose here? Who told this guy to leave? Nobody said that. And I'm pinned from that far away. Push up. Push up. Suppressive fire everywhere, man. Jesus Christ. Oh, my God. So, let's move up in this shit. Okay, don't move vehicles before you have control. So... take this row here, so this guy can push up. Let's see what's in this field. I'm not pushing up any vehicles. And I pinned him. Good job. That cost me a lot of grenadiers already. Another 100 mana. Getting all this artillery in. And here comes the first barrage. Let's go. And we're pushing up. Let's go. Tank's actually getting shots off. Oh, there's even a bazooka team. Good thing I took care of it. Ain't nobody getting bazookas on me. And here comes hardcore artillery. Good. Tank from the south, that's so much better already. Like, I'm not gonna touch this in the field, man. They have infinite dudes. I ain't fucking with that. There's no way. Totally killed these guys. Good job. Next artillery coming in. Good stuff. Sorry for not reading chat. There's just too much going on. The Recon keeps getting spotted because they shoot at the enemy. You have to deactivate their weapons. Pause the game. You have to deactivate their weapons. Set the unit in return, meaning they won't fire unless fired at. Oh, you have to turn them in. Oh, you have to put them on return fire mode. Well, I would have thought that they have that from the beginning, but okay, I learned. Beautiful push here. Good job. Some more infantry wouldn't hurt. Nice push, though. Okay, slowly. No stress. Light tank push up. A second light tank here wouldn't hurt, huh? Can I call in another light tank? I can. I want a second light tank here. Hopefully it's safe. Oh, man, there. I hope they don't push me on the east, man. I will have no chance. Oh, look at all this stuff they have. Okay, let's werf vielfach on this MG. I want to make it rain on that. Come on. Slowly, man. Slowly, slowly. No stress. And here comes the rockets. Bam, 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 bam. The tank is pushing up. Second tank pushing up. Looking much better today. Looking much better. I just hope that this flank is safe. I would even like to get some more infantry in, I guess. I mean, this is covered. The field is covered. Beautiful rockets here. Maybe call a truck next. Oh, he's giving me an ammunition truck. That's cute. Shoot, 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 shoot. Ay, ay, ay. They have level 3 units. Oh. MG. Dude, the range they have. Shoot! Fuck them up! You have 2 MG cars. I'm throwing so many rockets, man, on this fucker. Okay, looks like we're pushing. Good. 95 mana. Let's call in two more grants. Just defensive here, man. I'm not gonna touch anything here. Obviously, I get caught in the open field by this shit. I swear to God. Good. We pinned them. Thank you, Dexter. Thank you. How to cross this field, though, when everything is here? The tanks are doing great. Hopefully, they never get caught. That would be very bad. Easy. They all have orders. Hopefully, these guys are stopping to be pinned soon. Put them back here. This grand push up. Come on, they're so... Did that lose a... So I thought I lost the artillery. These tanks are doing big damage. They might need some attrition. They need ammunition. My god. I'm so stressed in this game. Kill that quickly, man. Come on, it's just a pathfinder. Dude, there's so much fighting going on here. I'm not even killing anything. This MG needs to die. I'm pushing up a bit. Fuck it. Alter, they're everywhere, man. I'm getting mortared. I'm getting mortared. I need to kill this mortar. Oh, he's even helping my tanks. The tanks are doing great support. They're not killing much, though, are they? Running out of ammunition already. What? I thought this is hard. I'm out of ammunition already everywhere. Fuck off. I'm calling a supply truck then. Jesus. Okay, the new grenadiers are here. One. Two. I don't know what to do with my MG cost so much. I have too many of them. Dude, how often, how long have I been shooting these guys? This is insane. I think I'm like bugged out where my units just shoot these guys forever and nothing ever happens? Or something? Dude, push the tanks up. This is ridiculous. No one is pushing anything. Dude, this ammunition call is so dead. Make it rain, make it rain. This MG's pinning me again. How did these guys die? I couldn't even explain it to you. I have no idea what's happening. Come on, I have everything on lockdown. How is anything shooting me? Anyone in this hedgerow should get sent to hell in a second. Jesus Christ. I have a pencil 4C. Call that in. Man, I can't really push anything. Look at all these fights. I should have been shooting this guy for 20 minutes. My god. Tanks are pushing up though. That looks good. Enemy air landing destroyed. Looks like we're making progress. And we're not. Come on, they can't just do what they want. There has to be 20 guys shooting this guy. Yes, he should already be dead. Look at all these MGs shooting him. Come on. Even a fucking bazooka fucker? Kill them, kill, kill, kill. Oh, this is a sick mission, dude. The tanks are shooting and shooting and shooting. Push up these fucks. And we need to push. Don't even hunt, just walk in now. I'm running out of time. In 2 minutes, the fucking tank army comes. I don't know what else you want me to do. Let's win this fight here, come on. Good, push. Push, 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 push. If this tank coming, I think that's a... You have 0% hit chance. So I am kind of bugged out, right? I'm learning the game here. I should not fight them like this. Come on, can Grenadiers win any fight in this game, please? I want to play the allies again. God damn it. Okay, what do we have? Are we phase B? No, we're not. Could call a pack guy. Let's call the cast guy. How about that? An MG here now. I have actually... Okay, this MG needs to get cast. Let's go. There we go. Cast is coming. Tanks are moving up. So I should stop hunting so much, huh? I should pimp now. Snipers. I lost a unit here. My grenadiers are just complete trash. Cass, boom. Wow, it doesn't even kill that. Jesus Christ. I feel like my infantry is complete and utter trash, man. That's how I feel in this game. I should make it rain on these snipers in a sec. Make it rain, make it rain! I'm calling another cast. I have two casts, apparently. Go, go, go. Big cast damage. Don't even fuck with the east. I don't give two fucks. This ammunition truck is totally dead. Don't even touch that. These guys are pinned. Huge damage here, man. Come on. Push the tanks up. Push the tanks up. Good damage, man. I'm still pinned, though. I have to take this hedgerow. Okay, boys are coming. The leader gives everybody... Why are they still pinned? Who's pinning them? Tanks are doing great, though. Slowly pushing. Looks like I don't get pushed here. Just... I lost... I lost one of my first vehicles. I don't know how. This guy's out of ammo. We're bringing him ammo. Keep pushing tanks. And here comes the British commandos, man. I mean, I'm trying my best, bro. I'm trying my best. Here comes phase two. I'm calling a panzer general. Fuck this. Here we go. Killed that guy good. After this, I'm gonna rocket this hetero so the tanks have free openings. They're still pinned. How are you still pinned? What are you fucking... What? Don't walk this way. Walk this way. How are they still pinned? Who's pinning them? Man, I'm really making it rain on these guys. Boy, he has so much. I'm pushing. I'm pushing. Enemy air contact. I'm still safe in the east. Nothing matters. We're gonna face some Churchill soon. It's a good push. This guy's obviously completely dead already. Pushing up this guy. Push him up, push him up. Don't even hunt. Ay, 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 ay. Here comes the Panzer General, baby. Enemy mosquitoes? Is that... That's not good, right? Do I have anti-air? Ah! Ah, let's get a flak out. Jesus. Let's get a flak. Enemy mosquito. That doesn't sound good. Oh! That also doesn't look good. Run! Stop! Oh! Oh my god, look at all the stuff he has, man! Jesus! This is a beautiful position for... Out of range? How's it out of range? Oh. Thank you, Reggie, Reggie Bob. Oh my god, Em. This game is fucking with me hard. Thanks for pushing up. Here comes the Luftwaffe? Okay, this Churchill needs to die right now. Calling cast on him. I'm getting burnt here. I even tried to retreat. Run. This is why I deleted this game back in the day. How is this guy shooting me? I don't know how to. How are you? Oh yeah, well, guys, don't you see between these 20,000 fucking yeah, right there, guys, right there, yeah. What the fuck are you talking? Fuck off. Ah, for fuck's sake. Dude, make it rain. Make it rain on this Churchill. Falling back. Okay. I probably don't want to put my tanks into this area. Tank leader has arrived. Spätrupp. Yeah, I don't know about that. 190 mana. Fuck do I know. What is this? What is that? This must be some heavy fucking thing. I'm calling Cass on nobody yet. How do I stop doing this? Okay. Well, the fire's over. Let's push. There's a huge Jeep army coming. Okay, the tanks are pushing. Big, big tank approach. Look at this incoming here. Jeez Louise. They're everywhere. I built the flak up. We're killing that sniper team. I feel like this front line needs some infantry, huh? NMG even. Let's go. I'm so scared about my tanks here. Well, let's be clever. When am I in trouble? Like now, right? I'm slowly getting in trouble now. Don't push too much. Push it not too much. Don't push it too much. Because there's going to be a pack shooting my ass. I already fucking smell that. I can already smell that. Hopefully this is safe. Man, look at the push that's coming now. What is this little rain? It's like a... It is some hardcore artillery, huh? Yeah, and my tanks are getting killed. There you go. I already fucking smelled that. Call Cass. Don't die, tank. Oh, I'm really having them all together, huh? Shoot that guy. Shoot him. Come on, you're all shooting him. Boom. Driver knocked out. There you go. Ain't nobody pushing me. I have it all in lockdown. Who the fuck are you shooting? Tanks are already in ultra trouble, as always. Always trouble. I need to spread these fucking tanks. Take that bridge, come on. My Nebelwerfer should kill this tank. I lost Spätrupp. Sometimes I think I even want to play without reconnaissance. It seems so... Can you reach this? Yeah, you can reach this. Shoot that. What else should I call? Maybe some pioneers. It looks like I'm establishing a foothold here. This tank is moving into open field though. I'm shooting the east still. Imagine reading chat. That's not happening. Secure the bridge. I'm calling... Where would I put a pack though? Like here, right? Somewhere here? A pack here wouldn't hurt. Let's try that. At least my defense works. I want to see this guy shoot. What is that? Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Oy, 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 oy. This guy is playing fucking basketball. Kobe! Oh, shit, man. That guy is a white boy. What the fuck was that? I hate... How is there a battle in this here? There's trees here. There shouldn't be a battle, in my opinion. So infantry is finally coming in. Okay, MG. Oh my god. I want this MG over here. Oh, I'm gonna get bazooka. Yeah, yeah, you should never let a tank go alone. Yeah. Insta-dead. Welcome back to Postscriptum, dude. Instantly gone, bitch. Dude, fucking shoot this position. They're all shooting through. Mein Gott, eh. Get over there, get over there. Thank you, whatever that name is. What, where's my pack here? Meine Fresse, go this way. Ja, was ist? Oh. Dude, make it Werfnebel here. Look at all these units. This guy's infinite units. Infinite. Take this fucking side of the village, come on. My god. Okay, now I'm making rain on these fucks. Careful with these hedgerows. Get one guy over here to secure it. Did I lose all my tanks? No, they're still here. No, I lost one of the main... No, I have both my tanks still. Okay, don't fucking touch anything. You guys are just gonna hold this. AFK, nothing. I even give you an ammunition truck. And there's the fucking... Don't stop! Stop having... Fucking... Die! It's a tank! It's a tank next to you! Die! Jesus, Lord Almighty! Good job, kill him! I need infantry. I need so much infantry. Fucking hell. Oh, I'm so stressed, Jet. I ain't taking that fucking bridge, huh? How much more damage do I have to do here before they accept me? It's a supreme damage dealer. Okay. No, no. How do you... Okay, come on. Take this fucking bridge, man. How are you already dead? How did he lose people? How is... Oh my god. Come on, you have an MG here. Should be easy peasy. Don't go over the bridge. Where are you going? Don't fall back into enemy territory, bro. I also lost this tank. I suck at this game. Holy crap, I suck at this game. Completely. I am the worst. I'm calling out the flag, dude. Anti-air. Jesus, I suck at this. Even getting smoked now. Okay, I finally have infantry in the hedgerow. One grenadier, amazing. Shoot this. Hey, this has to die, Shoot this with all we have. I don't give two fucks. I need to rule this side of the river. Come on, can anyone shoot this? I have Cass. I'm calling two Cass. Fuck it. Oh my god. This game is gonna make me die 20 years earlier. This MG seems to actually do something. First time ever. Yeah, this guy's running into me. He's just dying. I'm getting my flag here. Boom. Three pioneers just arrived. Pioneers are coming. Good shit. Oh, they're everywhere. Look at that. There's a sniper team here. I'm pinned even though I called two Cass. I lost all my hardcore tanks like the biggest monkey. Oh my god. His Churchills. Yeah, his tanks are here. Okay, I'm getting annihilated now. Oh my god. Annihilation time. His Churchill is down the road. I will never take the bridge now. Yeah, this Churchill will kill everything I own. Yep. That Churchill will completely annihilate me. Yeah, imagine being in trees. Why would you? I killed that Churchill. Still, I lost everything I own. Get these pioneers out. Take this fucking river, I swear to god. So much reinforcements. At least my leader is still over there. God, this bridge is the hardest bridge ever, man. Dude, I'm so annoyed by this here. I thought you covered. Wow, look how many they have here. Wow. Phew. Coming on rage chat? Oh, me never. Just go in. Push. My leader can't hold this much longer. I lost my MG. Alter. Fuck, this is hard. This tank needs to die. Come on, get in. Push. I lost that leader, obviously. Shoot. Come on, I have so much fire support. Didn't I call in the pack? Here's that pack. Get this tank. My pioneers are all here. I could have sworn I told all pioneers to go over to the river. Could have sworn I did that. And now they're all in the east. Dude, I 9 minutes left. Fuck off, dude. I am in so much trouble here. Make it rain on that. Make it rain on this fucking godforsaken bridge. Call Cass, call everything. You guys are pioneers. Yeah, fucking do some damage. Look at all this stuff. He's everywhere. Pushing up my flag even, fuck it. What are these pioneers doing? Get your ass over here. The problem is that the next mission is gonna be even worse. Come on, I almost have this fucking bridge. I almost have that fucking bridge. Oh, no, friendly fire. Hey, fucking off. Fucking off, exactly, good English. Yeah, you just killed your own dudes, good job. Stop! Right here. Good job, finally. Looks like we're getting there. Okay, I have the bridge, huh? What's up? Big win, big win. I can even establish a fucking car here now. Okay, spread, 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 spread. They don't have a leader anymore. I'm playing very bad. You can play this 20 times better. I've been playing this really wrong. But looks like I might do the mission. Why is my tank here? Okay, I need to micro this so much more. Oh my god, I'm giving away tanks for free, man. Completely dumb. Complete disaster. Fuck. But I don't have the bridge fully yet. Looks good though. It was clever though to take that west side. Just defend here and put everything. I feel like that's a good tactic in this game. Focus on just one thing. Beacon coming. I have an ambush for him. I should ambush this completely. I have this. Oh, I got artillery. I'm getting artillery now. He knows where Fleck is. Let's call some dudes. Looks like I have it. 7 minutes left. I need to take this house here with maybe this guy. Take this house. Man, I'm playing much worse now. The game's getting much harder though. This ain't no pussy ass bitch game. Getting artillery to everything. Just fucking take the bridge, man. Fuck everything. Cast attack on this MG. I lost a grenadier. Oh, I got a fire flight, right? That's the word. I took the bridge. Is mission over? The bridge is yours, Herr Major. But that was the whole mission, okay. Fuck. Mission's over, right? Oh, fuck. Oh. I need some water. Who's my top killer? This MG team killed a fuck ton of people, and wow, props. Well, good job. My light tanks did some. Tanks did many damage. But fuck, did I lose a lot? At least I've done the mission. The next mission is complete cancer. Check out this condemn for 101. Just there's 4 left in total. 3 of them happening tomorrow. Okay, got it. Oh, here comes that mission. Fuck, this is getting very hard now. I need some different music. We have a multiplayer game today at in 1 hour 20 or some shit, right? Guys, I'm getting a glass of water. I'm getting a glass of water. Water. Oh my god, what? You were wondering why it took you so long to kill pinned down units, take 50% less damage. It's much better to push up and surrender them. Well, I learned that right now, I guess. Okay, let me get a glass of water. Oh. I need a gangsta bitch. A gangsta bitch. Habe ich Freitag gesagt? Meiner Meinung nach? Warte mal.
Samstagvormittag.
Was? Ich verstehe jetzt gar nicht, was du gerade willst. Samstagvormittag habe ich gesagt. Hört man aber auch. Hm. Oh, you unmuted? Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. You unsubbed? Why did the music stop? The fuck? There you go. Oh, I'm tired, man. Jeez. Getting old. This next mission is so meh. I hate this mission. Took me fucking ages to do this mission. Here we go. But I'm getting more skilled. I'm better than back in the day. So look at the mission. Look at the mission.
Paratroopers and commandos have been forced to surrender the bridge and fall back. Major Kondup is in Kassu.
Thank you, Storsk.
sector under cover of night. As for the rest of our 21st Panzer, we do not seem to be done with British airborne troops. Before sunset yesterday, a second airborne wave landed by gliders in the 776th Grenadier Regiment sector. Combined with a major advance from the B,
this game is actually hard. I guess if you're really skilled, it's not, but.
The way to Korn is wide open to the Allies.
Our fucking ghost is always annoying.
Taking with us any advanced elements from Oberst Open's battle group.
They have a bad German accent. They should hire me for Steel Division 3. Commandant! The Panzer Divisions are on the way to the north! We have to surround and support Oberst Oppeln! Right now! Is there a photo day? Can you read? Can you read? Is it in the Steam info? Yeah. I hate this mission.
A few kilometers ahead, but to reach it, we'll have to walk over another British airborne brigade. To do so, we will be supported by Storm Artillery.
Tannenberg, Brumbeer.
The Royal Air Force dominates the sky.
Wurframen. They have typhoons.
The British paratroopers are aware they can't stop us, but time and place for them. All they need is to delay us long enough for reinforcements to come to their rescue. Don't get rid of the paratroopers fast enough.
Always the pressure, man. Always pressure, dude. That's why I like the Allied campaigns more. You just fucking take your time and kill people. As the Germans, it's just do this in 10 minutes or you fuck, bitch. Do it fast.
Those troops will be all we can count on until the 12th SS Panzer delivers its blow.
We must reach this point.
So chat, this map is 35 minutes long.
Heavy assault guns will be supporting us.
Okay. And
compose your battle group.
Every unit that I put right here will be in the final German mission. So you have to kind of choose what to bring over and stuff. It's, oh my god. Take a look at the map first. How do you play this? So, open field here. I guess you just put a pack, like, here with an MG and a leader. And they got this shit covered. Like, let's try to really have no resources in here. Some pack or some shit. Just holding, bam, 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 MG. Then we have the village. Man, this is a very strategic map, isn't it? Let me put the music back on. So then, we take the village. Yeah. And they have a lot incoming here. There's like infinite army coming here. And then I have to kill a bunch of dudes here. And then we have this east side even. I need reconnaissance here, so maybe a tank can push up here and get fire support. So this is also the battle group you make for the final mission, right? 30.
We can expect ambushes from British paratroopers with anti-tank guns
along the road. That means I shouldn't push any tanks up. It's better for boss wolf, worth 40% off. A subatomic K is worth it. I've got more into the Game of Thrones lore. Again, because of your best character. Has to be patch face, patches, what's yours? Because of you best character. I always say that. Yeah, patch face. What's up, Taxman? I don't like your name, it makes me scared. I lost most of my infantry in second mission, so even when I rolled the third mission, I didn't have enough. Wait, what do you lose in mission? Oh, is it like that? No, I don't think it works like that. Every mission gives you new units, I think so. Take this and get these guys through. Fuck reconnaissance. Reconnaissance is for bitches. Yeah, I lost a leader and I never have him again. Oh yeah, I lost... Ah, you lose people and they're gone forever, man. Oh my god. Save for best tanks and infantry. But let's have some early game. Sturmpionier. That sounds good. 3 MGs, Grenadiers, lots of Sturmpioniers. They sound good. Okay. Anti-tank. I don't want to have any early game tanks. I want to push as many tanks into the final mission. I only take high level ones. And car is nice. Ammunition. ammunition and a shoe and ammunition. Oh, that's already over. Yeah, that's okay. Anti-tank. Oof. Well, I want to set up two packs in the west to just have a defense there. Marauders are good. Again, I have to push a lot into the final mission. Let's field the mission first. I don't know what the fuck I'm going to do here, man. Flak. Bababooey, bababooey. Let's be very weak phase one. FIFA 2, FIFA Waffle are good though. The Lorraine is sick and this guy is sick. Blah, blah, blah. I have already 30. Play the no air meta. I never use air anyway. You know what? I'm doing the no air meta. I never fucking use air. I suck at air. Oh, you can only go from here. Okay, so. Oh my god, this is gonna suck. First of all, we obviously want a scout here. Right here, taking care of this area. While an anti-tank gun takes care of this entire region. What is the best position for that tank gun? I feel like here. I feel like this tree here makes shit ton of sense. I'm trying that. I want to give these guys a leader. And before I have only one, no. Here we go. A leader and an MG. I don't have an MG. That should be enough for now. Don't touch that yet. I'm gonna help them later. Then... I remember from back in the day that a pack right here shoots a lot of stuff here. So I'm gonna have a pack here. With one grenadier protecting it. Even though these grenadiers seem so useless to me. Again, my phase one is trash. I have to be very careful. Then I want... this guy over here. More reconnaissance is needed though. Yeah, they need the reconnaissance obviously. Reconnaissance and... reconnaissance. So, I still have a lot of mana. Holy crap, man. Operation take the city. Let's go. Take that fucking city. That's all I have right now. Jesus, I have nothing. Maybe a reconnaissance guy helps. Dude, I don't have shit. Maybe a support car. And let's get a flag, I guess. And two Vielfachwerfer. I don't know what I'm doing here. Let's just see. This is gonna be ridiculous. So... oh, you keep the fucking MG teams. Don't forget that. So I'm putting the pack up here. MG team here. What is the leader range? I don't see his range. The leader goes here. The spy goes here. Don't return fire. What MG team defending their flank? So that is that defense. Okay, thank you, 7-Eleven. This is a big thing here. We have a flag here. I'm putting right up. You guys all go up, go up, go up, go up. The Vielfachwerfers go here. Good shit. And now this. Get into this village. How deep can I go into the village? I don't know. I'm scared. Take it slow. Fucking village fight is gonna suck. This is reconnaissance, right? Yeah. And one car. Well, let's fucking see. I don't know what I'm gonna do here, man. Let's just see. I need to build a corridor. That's all. I have to turn him, right? How do I turn him? Like this? Yeah. One sec, guys. Almost there. Boom. That's a western flank defense. Okay. Take that village, hopefully. Ay, ay, ay. Where the fuck are you going? No! This way! Oh, that's a lot of tanks. Ooh, that's a lot of tanks. I can't make a rain on them yet. I can't make a rain on them yet. Okay, get in position. Oh fuck, I need to kill these tanks somehow. Who are they shooting? I can't even shoot these guys. Who are they shooting? One defensive team here. They... what? Oh, they shot... Jesus Christ. Take this fucking village. Okay, make it rain on these fucks. The pack is shooting them. This is a good start. This should be a good start. Oh my god, what the fuck is coming in here? When did I send two of them over here? Can you guys stop texting me for fuck's sake? Oh, one sec. Jesus. One sec. Dann machen wir das so. Okay. Die sind making rain on these guys. I already got a bounce here. Come on, shoot them up. Take this fucking village. Go, go, go. 80 mana. I have no phase A, right? My Germans, I'm very fucking bad with phase A. Could call in another flag. I want a flag over here. Who was... But how am I still in a fight with these guys? I'm making it rain on these guys so hard. Jesus, come on. Okay, let's push up, push up. Oh, okay, I killed a lot of tanks here. But fuck, what's gonna happen here? This looks bad. I might need a tank here. Oh, this is bad. Oh god, this is bad. Oh, something big is coming. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 this game is fucking crazy. Can I reach anything? No. I'm too scared to cross. I'm crossing, fuck it. I have this MG car. Put him up here. Looks like the village belongs to me, huh? Looking okay. Okay, keep pushing the village. Slowly, slowly, slowly. No stress, no stress. Easy push, easy push. This guy's already broken. I like this reconnaissance. What the fuck am I gonna do about this, huh? I have a flag, come on. I have... Why do I even build a flag, huh? Oh, God. Oh, he missed. Outplayed. Can we kill this, please? Jesus Christ. Oh, my God. The village push is looking good. This shit is destroyed. These fucking tanks are still... I have no range on anything. Okay, the pack shot them. And I need some big MGs on this. I cannot lose this west flank. How's village looking? They're like in this factory. Dude, these tanks! Fuck off these tanks, Alter! Tatroch. Fuck them up. Calling my first supply truck. So, so stressed, boys. I'm so stressed. I'm getting a flag here. Don't know if that's even clever. Reconnaissance, are you finally done or what? Come on, reconnaissance! Not like we're busy or anything. Okay, can I pack this guy? Boom! Watch this! Boom! Boom! Bam! There you go. Fuck him up! Fuck him up! Fuck him up! Fuck him up! That's so many. Oh my god, that is way too many. I can't reach them. Come on, we have to win this. Even pushing up the scouts. Come on, MG fire, MG fire. Can't lose that pack. Oh my god. Shoot this. How about the village? I have no support, man. My phase one is over. Okay, how do I keep pushing this? This guy is destroyed. Can't even push this guy. He's just gonna die. That's the truth of life. And we're pushing in. Let's push like this, I guess. I don't know. Oh, there they are. Well, I'm getting support. I'm getting support. Shoot that, shoot that. Make it rain on these tanks. I pinned them? Good. Beautiful. Beautiful play, man. Fuck this shit. Kill this guy, kill this guy. Easy, man. I have so many vehicles here. Move, 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 though. Move. Don't be stuck. Don't be stuck. More infantry would be nice. What to do with this flag, though? I don't really know. Put him here. Dude, they're level 3. Everybody's level 3 in this fucking game. They're not taking any damage. All these tanks, now they're killing my shit. Come on, I've been clicking artillery on this the whole time. He can't kill my fucking pack here. Dude, there's so many dudes here. Dude, I'm playing so good though. I'm completely anticipating everything. Oh, there's a pack here? That is too much. I'm gonna die. Oh, this game is way too stressful for my fucking ass. I swear to God. Is the flag shooting? Oh, I have the flag at least. Beautiful play, the flag here. It does zero damage. That's always great. But that's good. I'm pinned everywhere. Always good. Always good. Dude, I have to kill this somehow. How, though? My flag is shooting them, though. That's amazing. These fucking tanks. Come on, pack. I want to see damage. This is safe. The west. All this mana and nothing to do with it. Phase B, I'm going to be big. Phase B, man. Come on, push, push, push. Kill that. The flak is doing such a good job. Dude, that pack needs to die. Beautiful move here with the flak. That flak just saved my game. Oh, 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 I'm getting completely killed again. I mean, I'm making rockets fly on them 24-7 and they just keep attacking me like it's nothing. I'm fine here, man. This is a beautiful defense. Maybe my scouts could even kill this pack, huh? Okay, I'm actually making progress. Under heavy fire, as always. I'm gonna lose my flak now. He's just walking in like it's nothing. I'm getting completely killed here. How much do you have? This game is so crazy! Stop, man! How much shit do you have? Shoot that tank, bro! Oh my fucking god, at least I didn't lose the flag. The West is beautifully safe. When is phase B? 3 minutes? Dude, I'm actually gonna push this pack. Talking about packs, I lost mine. Okay, this position is completely dead now. These tanks will completely annihilate me. I mean, what the fuck you want me to do? Jesus Christ. I lost everything. Alto, I'm kind of done today with Steel Division. Jesus. This is just too much. This is just too heavy. It's too much to do. Like, huge invasion tier tanks. I know that it's all about you have to survive an overwhelming power. Fuck. Ugh. I'm flacking this shit down and I lost everything. Nah. You get allied tanks in 3 minutes. Maybe you should wait for that, huh, next time. Dude, I've been shooting these light tanks all day, man. Yeah, I lost. Boah. To that margin phase A. Well, I didn't predict that they have a million tanks and infinite stuff. I never ever played the Scottish mission yet. I want to check the first Scottish mission. I never played it before. Boah, man. I never played this before. Let's check it out. This is supposed to be very hard. Yeah. Can't get better than this. Take a look here. The Scottish campaign. My phone just keeps ringing. I must be a busy man.
June 6th, almost 4 years to the day after Dunkirk, our men landed back in France. Despite heavy enemy resistance and counterattacks, we have a...
Okay, mein Schatz, mach mal heute Abend. Kein Stress. Meine Fresse.
In the weeks to follow, in accordance with General Montgomery's master plan, those armored forces have been focusing their attention on the German elite panzer
division. Oh fuck, I'm fighting elite German panzer divisions? No. Oh shit. Oh shit. I never played this before. This is brand new for me. This is supposed to be very hard. I can't even fucking do the German campaign, man. But all our attempts so far have failed.
We are facing the heaviest and best divisions the Third Reich has to offer. SS Panzer divisions, battle-hardened men who would prefer to die.
This makes me want to play Postscriptum right now, man.
But the stalemate is about to come to an end with the arrival of 8th Corps. Its fresh divisions will provide us with the strength needed to break this deadlock. The 15th Scottish Division will have the honor of leading the assault, the objective being Hill 112. A small height overlooking Caen. Hill 112 is the key to Normandy. Once in our hands, the Germans will be unable to hold Caen.
Actually, really interesting story, actually.
But before reaching Hill 112, your 46th Highland Brigade will have to secure Shur.
Highland Brigade.
Which happens to be a strong point of the
Germans. I have a weird feeling we're just going to fight tanks the whole time.
To help you in your task,
thank you, Johnny.
Nice. 31st
Tank Brigade. We'll be supporting your advance.
F. Churchill's.
The enemy we are facing is the 12th SS Panzer Division. The baby division, as we used to call it mockingly. But those teenagers have proven themselves to be as tough as the most battle-hardened veterans.
So why would you call them babies?
More fanatical.
These guys are hardcore. How are they babies?
For the city itself, from the Panzer Grenadiers, and armored counterattacks to recapture any lost position. Intelligence also reports the presence nearby of elements from 21st Panzer.
That guy's free tank divisions. What?
Abtai Lung 101, which could join
four.
It is vital that you hold sure.
Oh, four.
For it will be the springboard of our future.
It was a recently raised division. That's why.
Operation Epsom starts
tomorrow. They're teenagers.
Be ready, gentlemen.
Our objective is here. Show.
Show.
Compose your battle group.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I have a lot of Churchills. I have a weird feeling these Churchills are not going to do much. What is the map? Okay, it's pretty much French. Why is the music always stopping? Oh, because I turned it off, yeah. Okay, we have a village here. Okay. I start with a scout tank. That's the tank from Postscriptum. I might, after this mission... Nah, we have only 1 hour left before 4. I might want to play some Postscriptum on stream. But I don't know it's a bad choice, though, because Postscriptum is such a fucking trash game. Let me check the map again. We have... Well, it's going to be a lot about anti-tank, huh? How would you take this village, though? It's just open fucking field, dude. So how will I get into the village? So, a lot of open fields. Open field everywhere, man. Open field. I would like a little surround move, maybe, right? Like, I like this elastic defense strategy. You have one point where you just defend, in my opinion. This one. And you push on the left. I want to try that. That's why I like this game, because you can try different stuff. I'm going to listen to this battle group. Okay, I have a shit monkey tank. Honey tank. Let's fucking play. See what happens. Let's see what happens. So, the goal is the following. Do I have MGs? What do I have? I have scouts. I have Bren group. They have Lee Enfields and Brens. I have rifles, I have Vickers, HMG, and a leader. Tank-wise, we have the honey tanks, a light tank. Okay, support-wise, we have a dingo, which is a fast car with MGs. We have a supply truck, and this one, the AVRE. That looks like something good, I guess? What is that? Dude, I have no idea. This looks like a Churchill? Anti-tank? I have a shit ton of anti-tank. I think there's a reason for that. And we have artillery. 2-in-1 carrier. And 25 PDR. Is it Churchill with a howitzer? Uh-huh. You're gonna face a lot of German tanks. Okay, I'm gonna... Let's start. Let's see how I do this. First of all, I want to establish an anti-tank gun right here looking down this road. Boom. This will be protected, though, by this guy looking down this road, supported by a honey tank here. Yes. The way into this village is only through these hedgerows here. I would like one support here, though, so I'm setting up... One Vickers MG right here that can shoot the south front of this village. I like that. What about these guys? I said I just want to have a defensive line. That's what I said. I just want to be defensive. So get the boys in position. I don't even want them to push too much. Thank you, Skinny Black. Thank you very much for the 5. Effort against infantry, it doesn't have any heart attack, okay? Now, I prepare a team for Project Village. A leader, an MG, a Bren group, whatever the fuck that is, and 2 rifles. This is the team that takes the village. They're gonna land in this field and gonna spread out. I still have so much mana left. Wow. We're gonna have this guy behind. A big artillery thing, I guess. Let's just set up two artillery. They probably should have a leader for bonuses. And then just be reactive, because I don't know what the fuck's gonna happen anyway. Let's just see. I never know what the fuck I'm doing anyway. Game starting? Oh, here we go. So, artillery is being set up right here with a leader. I have no idea what I'm going to do here, guys. Let's just check it out. I'm feeling great, bit tired. Brennan's armor personal carrier with an MG. I want to try to surround him. I'm not going to push like this. I think the open field is untactical. The Churchills are unprotected, though, man. I don't like how he's walking with these Churchills. Yeah, just going to be defensive here. You actually keep this guy, okay. Artillery's ready. Hopefully no one shoots me down the road, man. That would be really, really bad. And just holding, no stress. Setting up the anti-tank, good. It could actually shoot, no? It can? Out of range? They have artillery support, that's not good. So, setting up the tank. Setting up Bronze Scout here. And here we go. How would I spread this team? Give it a sec. MG team. Leader behind. Come on, chaps. The war's over there, mate. Let's go. Let's go, bruv. Okay, let's fucking see. I'm probably going to completely die. I have no idea what I'm going to do here, man. Okay, I'm getting these scouts out here. And I'm putting a guy here. How'd I do that? There. Easy, man. Fuck the village. I'm gonna try to surround it. We're ready, sir. Okay, I'm pushing up my MG and this guy. Pushing them up a bit. And I'm even gonna push up my artillery a bit. And I see Germans. I see Germans. Oh, I could catch these guys. That's a change of plans. Change of plans. Why is my pack moving? Let's actually prepare an ambush for these Germans. Maybe that works. This guy's shooting something? There's a pack, right? I think you should retreat, man. There's a pack. Get the fuck out. I want to ambush these guys. The village seems very unprotected. I'm sending in... What are these Ben groups? They're probably really trash, and I should make them. Oh, I'm getting a shot with my pack? No. Oh, I just killed something. Oh, Tommy. Hey. Dude, the village looks very unprotected. Take the village. Just go. Slowly, slowly, slowly. No stress. Waiting for orders. Setting up the pack here. I don't know if what I'm doing is good. I just want to try stuff out. We're going to shoot this pack. Let's go. Actually, this is probably artillery, right? So let's shoot the pack and the artillery. And let's push inside the village. Slowly. Village seems to be mine. Good. I want to encircle the Germans. See if that works. Calling a lot of trash infantry here. Just want to see what they can do. Okay, artillery strikes are happening. I don't know like what my mate is doing. Just be defensive here. I want to come from the west. I like that tactic. Looks like I took this. Good. Looks like I took this shit easy. I like that. Artillery shooting. Oh, where's he shooting? He wants to get my stuff, guys. I'm killing him, though. I fucked with his pack and... This already... Man, the allies are so much more fun in a way. I don't know why, but the allies are more fun. Okay, slowly move up. Build a perimeter. I need to set up far more anti-tank, because I know they're all about tanks. I want to set up a pack in this village, and I want to get two anti-tank guys. Okay, the leader sets up a headquarter in this village. We're setting up our MG. Good shit, good shit. A lot of Germans here. That does not look so good. And my leader just got hit. Jesus. Treat a bit. Okay. Easy, easy. The village is mine. Good shit. Can't even kill these guys. No, let's take this village next. One. two, three, four, and the other one is gone. Take that village slowly. Artillery is gonna shoot this pack now, and maybe the Vespa again. Dude, this artillery has mad range. Wow. And here comes some anti-tank to reinforce the village. I'm setting up my MG here. And I'm setting up my tank here. Light tank though, careful. These Germans have a lot of bad shit. Okay, we're taking the next village. Oh, an engagement is happening? Ah, okay, good. Shooting that Vespa? This is gonna be a big artillery game, huh? Kill that Vespa. Yeah, just hold the rest. No one cares. I like this tactic of defending one side, pushing other side. I like that. 150 PP. What is a 2-in-1 carrier? Let's get him in. I don't know what that is. And let's take La Gaule. La Gaule. I have fire support. I feel very prepared. I'm having fun. Dude, the allies are so much more fun to me. Because you have time, you know? Actually, I have 20 minutes. Oh my god. Oh shit, I have actually only 20 minutes. I need to shoot that pack, huh? Oh, I'm getting hit now. Come on, the Vespa is under so much pressure here. There you go. Kill that pack, kill that pack. Kill that pack and send an ammunition truck. Bedford supply truck, there we go. Oh, I actually have a time limit, man. That means I gotta work, huh? Okay. This seems too easy right now. I feel like something bad is about to happen. My artillery seems strong, though. Dude, we're doing great right now. I think they want me to take the village and then hold it. That's kind of what's going on. So I'm sending in two bazooka teams. Yeah, we're totally taking this village easily. Now, the big decision is where to set up this pack. Setting them up here for now. Man, we're fucking killing a lot of shit right now. Easily. I don't have much time left. I need to start pushing this. Calling a bunch of rifles again. And slowly push. Get ahead. Artillery strike. Oh, my artillery is in trouble, huh? I'm gonna move it. I'm gonna move artillery a bit. Okay, village is taken. Easy. Let's get that village now, man. I'm apparently only have 18 minutes. Yay, yay, yay. Enemy's actually not stupid, huh? Let's get some scouts up. My tanks are doing great. I have to fucking really push now. Oh, this guy's out of range? Dude, what a shit. What is this fucking 2-in-1 carrier? He sucks. Let's push up. Tank pushes up the road. Leader behind. Let's get the fuck out. Let's get busy. Surround that fucking village. Let's push the west. I like this encirclement tactic. Slowly, slowly, no stress. I think the main... This is gonna get hard when I have the village, because then I get attacked by a shit ton of Nazi tanks or some shit. Let's try to encircle them, even though I think that's gonna really bite me in the back later. Dude, look how easy I killed them. I'm having a great assault here. My artillery should really, really, really kill this... I just saw a pack. Where was it? I just saw a pack. Fuck, it's gone. Beautiful push, though. I like it. Push up slowly. God, allies are so much more fun to me, man. This feels so much less, so much more stress-free. Well, this hetero, no tank is gonna fight me here. Well, we're moving in. There's the pack. There's the pack. That pack needs to die. He's already shooting my guy. Fuck. I'm losing my 2-in-1 carrier like an idiot, huh? Yep, I am. Yeah, that was an unbelievable misplay, man. That was so fucking bad. Let's get one of these Churchill tanks, huh? See what they can do. I want one down this road. Ay, ay, ay. That was really bad what I did there. Keep pushing. Pushy, pushy. Oh, that pack is getting another kill. That's really not good. The one thing I really suck at this game is how I micro my tanks. My tanks get always easily caught. Yeah, I'm getting always caught. Like the biggest noob, dude. I'm losing my pack like a retard. Look at that. Just really... I mean, how's no one shooting this right now? I lost my honey. Yeah. There you go. That's where I'm bad. My artillery has no fucking... Oh, God. I'm losing a pack. Come on. They're all clumped up here, man. Fuck them up. Kill that pack. It's not that hard. Come on, they're fucking pinned. Someone chat said you have to engage them now to kill them. I'm doing that. I'm losing another pack by a random MG that's under heavy tank fire. Imagine that shit, man. Can't make this shit up. Push in, push, push, push. I have these guys now. What to do with them, though? Take this hatch room. You guys still there, chat? I'm sorry for not reading chat, man, but this, again, this game actually needs you to use your head. Something we don't know so much on the stream. I like my tactic here, though, with the encirclement. Here comes that Churchill, man. Artillery's doing good stuff. I would love to kill this guy. Maybe I'm flanking him here, eh? Come on. Flank his ass. I need you guys to shoot, though, you know that? Dude, I've been shooting this pack for fucking ages now with artillery. And he just does what he wants to me. Come on. Come on. Come on, take this fucking village, man. Support is coming everywhere. Pack is back in the game. I have mad issues getting this, huh? My artillery's under huge trouble. Push up, push up. Good thing I'm catching this bazooka team. Oh, there's a huge pack here that is gonna completely kill my friend. My friend gets so many Churchills. Ooh. I like my flanking here. Completely annihilating his infantry. Let's take this hetero next. Go, go, go. MG pushes up. And we're getting to the village. How much time? 14 minutes. I think I'm doing great. But then I have to hold it later, and I feel like I'm totally unprepared for that. Yeah, push, man. Damage, damage, damage. I like this. That's a huge jump, though, here, what I'm doing now. I'm really going to a huge open field. I don't know if I like that. I mean, my flanking is great. I'm killing so much here. Man, I'm much better with allies. I'm much better with allies, dude. Artillery, come on. I need you to kill this Vespa. Ah, the boy's on trouble now. But I'm flanking from 20 positions. Come on. That has to be worth something. And we're going for the fucking city. Let's go. Give me that fucking city. Here comes the Churchill. Ah, big issues here. But this is like trash units no one cares about. Flank here, and I want this guy to go down this road. Dude, I'm playing so much better as allies. Yeah, man, look at that flanking. I feel great. I feel very good about myself. There's a Panther D. I still need to set up packs much better, though. How, though? How do I set up packs? I suck with tanks, and I suck with pack management. I didn't open field, that's really bad, though. Okay, here we go, starting to be in trouble. My pack's actually shooting. One more hit and we're done. Beautiful flank here. Oh, I'm having so much fun. Get into the houses. Let's go. God, I'm having so much fun. This is so much better than the German campaign. Just fucking working, you know. Oh shit, I'm circled here. I got you. Yeah, this guy needs to die, huh? If I couldn't circle this village, man, I don't know if I can, though. Oh, the pack here is really fucking my teammate, huh? My church is not being used. Church, get your ass in the village, man. Let's go. Connecting with the village soon. I don't like this north shit. Apparently also something is happening here. No, I'm not letting it happen. I am getting a rifle leader. And more of these trash. They're just gonna hold this village here. Maybe with an anti-tank. Because I don't know what happens later. Fuck. Shoot. Artillery all day long, baby. Ay. Now we're getting in trouble. This is where the trouble starts. Ooh. Push up in the village. Let's go. Push that fucking village, boy. Yeah, that's a lot of Germans now.
What's up, Captain? Be alert, soldiers.
So many tanks everywhere. Tank after tank after tank. This guy's just only tanks now. Well, you wanna play tanks only? Let's play tanks only. I'm coming in. Sure, man, be my guest, dude. Let's play. My Churchill got hit? What in the world hit my Churchill? That? Psh! That's what I hate about this game. I will never think that. Psh! I will never see that. What? But who's trying to kill me here? Are you fucking kidding me? Who the fuck is... Oh, there's tanks coming now. Oh, run. Oh, he gets infinite tanks now. Okay, so I lost my Churchill. This is where I get in major trouble now. Wow, I just killed him instantly. Oh, I need anti-tank. Oh, we're in trouble now. Oh, he gets tanks everywhere. How am I encircled here? That makes no sense. Huh? Hey, that's what the fuck is that? That is ridiculous. Why am I encircled? How the fuck does that make any sense? Yeah, we're getting in trouble now. Oh, that's a big fucking battle here in the fucking village, man. If I could get this bazooka team in the tower, maybe? Ay. Sometimes I think this game is too hard for me. How am I encircled? I don't understand this. How am I encircled? How? I'm losing a lot of units now. The village is falling apart. The tanks are completely annihilating me. My god, I suck at this game, dude. Let me tell you that. He just has infinite tanks now. Can you not? Oh, come on. Come on. He actually has a hit on that. It's just too much now. I'm gonna lose. Man, I don't know. This game is very overwhelming sometimes. I feel like I'm legit just too bad. I have no air now. They just have infinite tanks now. My light tank is getting annihilated. All my bazookas are doing whatever the fuck. I always feel like I have a good tactic and then I just get annihilated. That's what this game does. I'm encircling the north, which makes no sense. Not tea time. Well, I can't kill his tanks? What? Why can't I? What? What's up? Thank you, Grimmy, for the 20, man. Thank you, dude. Thank you. I'm so low energy, I can't even, like... I'm not even, like, hyped about that, because I'm just so tired for some fucking reason. Thank you, brother. I swear, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you very much, man. But fuck, I'm getting completely annihilated right now. 7 minutes left. The bazooka teams are pushing up, man. I'm losing so many dudes. How am I encircled here? This is like a buck or some shit. This doesn't make sense. That does not make sense at all. Thank you, man. 30 minutes till we're 4, huh? Oh, these tanks everywhere. Oh. I lost so many dudes. The Churchill is pushing this. This Churchill is going to completely... This Churchill is going to get completely caught. I don't know what this 2-in-1 carrier does, to be honest. Not enough artillery. I have a lot of artillery going on. It's called some support, man. There's an MG team here, Alter. The Churchill has that, the light tank. Come on, take that fucking village, man. Can't be so hard. I'm just out of infantry. No one can push this village anymore. Say we got it. I don't know why I'm encircled in north. That is way weird. Supply truck. I have a new artillery here. There's like 20 million tanks up here. Let's fight them. Maybe another pack in the village. Go. I suck at placing packs and shit, dude. Looks like you pushed them out. Fuck. There you go. Use air? I have no air. I always lose these carriers. I should never call them again. Who needs reconnaissance? I know my enemy is everywhere. Why will I reconnaissance? I see them everywhere. Someone chat wants to shit on me because I don't lose reconnaissance. I know where my enemies are. Ay, ay, ay. That was a crazy battle, man. This is insane. Why I don't understand why this is in circle. Set up this pack over here, huh? How about that? Reconnaissance for left side. Oh, a big counterattack is coming? Oh. Hold the city against 12 SS Panzer counterattacks. What? Excuse me, what did you say? Sorry, what? 12 SS counterattacks. Well, let's have fun. For fuck's sake. I always lose these carriers, man. They're completely useless for me.
Pussy! If you like this game style, you should consider War Game. Red Dragon, it is free on Epic right now. It's basically SE in modern times, but in Japan, China, Korea.
Ay, they're everywhere. Shoot! Oh god, here comes the fucking SS, dude. Get in the fucking house, Jesus Christ. I need you in houses, come on, boys. Oh, this pack is very well placed. It's really shooting everybody. Can't talk to see anymore. I mean, the enemy has 5 million tanks. Obviously, you can't take that. What the fuck is tanks only? This is a tank. I'm fighting Dankus over here, man. I'm fighting Dankus over here. Germany has nothing to offer other than tanks. Fucking hell. Aye, 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 aye.
Make it rain, boys. Make it rain. Make it rain. Hey, Dingo's gonna help a lot, huh? Can these churches do something? Fucking hell. I don't even know what's happening anymore. I just see a lot of German infantry coming in. Let's run. Ay, ay, ay. My pack just died. I don't even... This is crazy, man. This game is a perfect World War II simulator. I have no idea what's going on. I have no clue, chat. I do not... I could not tell you what's happening. I'm just trying... I think this is like real war, man. I have no idea. Let them in. Let them in. Mhm. Digga, was geht denn, Alter? Hallo? Boah. I'm very exhausted from this game now, to be honest. I don't know. I feel like tomorrow we're switching to Steel Division 2. Not because this game is bad, I'm just so exhausted by it. Because, man, you gotta play this game so much to be good at it, I feel like. Boy, I'm getting so over attacked now by so much stuff. Tommy's ready for battle. Tommy's ready for battle. One more kill. Let's go. Stay quiet. Yes, sir. Fire and maneuver. What this feels like right now is that I only have soft attack and the enemy only has tanks. That's how this feels like. Es ist aussichtslos, Alter, auf jeden Fall. Get more heavy guns? That's it, I'm out of heavy guns. I'm gonna completely get wrecked here, man. This is too much. I don't know, I feel like switching to Steel Division 2 and maybe playing multiplayer or something where it's more equal, man. Like, these missions are always your enemy has more than you, find a way to stop it. I just feel like I'm too bad at this. Look at all these tanks, tanks and tanks and tanks. And tanks and tanks and hey, did you hear about tanks, guys? Did we ever tell you about our tanks? Look, come on here. That's all I prepared. Dude, I'm even getting the bazooka shot off. Yeah, I get the bazooka shot off and I still can't kill the tank. Well, then I'm just dead. That means I'm done. That means I'm done, boy. We're fucking completely dead here. So yeah, this is very hard. And I'm not even blaming the game. It's just I'm too bad at this. There's so much to take care of, man. I have no idea. Fuck no. The bazooka didn't have enough piercing. Yeah, I should have researched more. Yeah, I'm gonna die here. Dude, this is... I need to inflict 30 losses. Yeah, have fun, Aldo. Have fun. The only one receiving losses here is me, dude. I'm overwhelmed. We have a Hoi 4 game in 30 minutes. I'm completely overwhelmed by this. They're taking that village back, man. I ain't stopping them. It's way too many tanks. When did you wake up? Weird question. Hello, you always... No, that wasn't you. That was krimineller... Kriminelle Lebensstil, Alter. Kriminelle Grammatik, du Spastmann. Yeah, I'm gonna lose you, man. There's no way in hell I'll win this. Yeah, I like the game, but I'm overwhelmed right now. I'm completely overwhelmed by this. How are you out of ammo, man? Ammo is right here. I know, you have to play much better. Yeah, this is way too much. GG. GG! It's unlucky I got the reinforcement tick on tanks. I liked the campaign when it was still easy. Holy crap, that shit is hardcore. How is a normal customer gonna do that? But yeah, I also think Steel Division 2 is far more balanced. Wow. Let's go to Steel Division 2 tomorrow.